The woman in turn shall be of spirit.